is known as Bos Musica.
No, no, it's up here. Pick the iPhones up.
What are those busters?
That's a black-backed jackal. Or sometimes during the breeding season, you find sometimes the parents are accompanied by the young ones.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's the single thing that we've seen has been on the long time to the past?
So this is called the chakma. Called the chakma or savanna baboon. So the group of baboon is called a troop, like a military troop.
It's in a troop.
In a troop, there's always a commander, which is a dominant.
Go ahead, babe. both see a, there's a black, sorry, white crown left wing. Good, good, I'm on. Gray heron for the bird.
Yeah.
White face, glistening ducks.
Waiting now,
isn't
he?
Yeah, he's waiting for
the standoff.
No! Move!
Oh,
no. Oh, no. We see that thing up. I don't want him to get in. They follow the leader. So they enjoy swimming.
Yes.
This is the only time on earth they'll realize that, wow, just like any other creatures, we can also become very light. Because once they step in deep water, half of their body weight will be reduced. Due to the buoyancy in the belly, there's too much air in the stomach, which allows them to float. Yeah. But you don't see them much often because there's always a conflict between the African one and the lesser.
It's a juvenile.
That's a nice picture. I still insist that one with the flower.
Thank you.
baboons and impalas. There's a hippo. Food, or they're coming down to the water, they mingle, but otherwise the elephant, they live solitary life. Some more.
Sharon, you got it.
I've got her. Oh, she's beautiful.
So the zebra can run at top speed. About 55 kilometers per hour, so they can run fast.
And the road is gone. Yeah.
The zebra, they tend to scoop themselves. So these guys, looks like they are done. They move, and these guys are coming.
Very polite.
Yeah, giving his other chance.
She's really thirsty, isn't she?
So I kissed her and said to Brian, I said, there are bananas and they can be chaffed. And I said, there are bananas.
Oh, sweetheart, that's why, darling.
It's not like snake.
It's
not.
Do they have a birthing season or all year round?
Yeah, they've got a birthing season towards before the rain season.
Yeah.
They yeah. Normally, yeah, just around August, September. They can still pull water from themselves,
yeah,
and spray on the back of the ears.
Okay.
It's part of the cooling system.
How many babies would they have in a year?
Sometimes they can have one, because then 6.5 months of pregnancy, they have to carry the baby. They have to take the babies for the next 3-4 months.
Got to turn it round, doesn't it?
It's quite a big fish.
Oh my God, he's battering it. Zebra crossing. Mm-hmm.
Must die.
So the way they're all stood there looking at
it. Just the beginning of the dry season. During the very, very dry season, we see big heads of buffaloes here. Sometimes it can be about 1,000, sometimes 2,000, sometimes 3,000. So there's sometimes you find zebras during certain time of the year, especially as we get into our September, October, when it's very hot. There's a certain fly which is called bots fly. So sit up on the grass, when the zebras and also the wild beasts, when they're feeding, they fly into the nose. Mm. Then yes. From there, she lays the eggs there. Oh. They use their mouth direct. Mm. When they are very young, they don't know how to use the trunk. So even drinking water, they just dip their mouth into the water and drink it direct. It's also looking at the sunset.
These birds are alarmed.
Yeah. They're also giving an alarm call.
Yeah.
Watch out, there's some cats here. So around April, May, it's a mating season for impalas. What triggers that is that as we get into our April, May, it means we're getting into our winter time. The nights becomes longer. That impalas have, that a lot of other animals, they don't have that luxury. So they're supposed to give birth every day, and they can hold their birth, so they can decide when to give birth.
For how long?
Normally for 2 weeks.
Yeah,
they can do that for 2 weeks.
Yeah.
So these girls will be pregnant then, will they?
Mostly they are pregnant now,
so their pregnancy
is still not yet because they've just, until end of June comes the mating. So most from April to end of June. Thank you.
baby ones.
And the path, because normally they are walking on the elephant highway.
Over,
so it's
okay.
Easy to walk on the highway. It's a young male, it's a male.
Okay, pussy. Get the shock of your life if you're
just
crazy.
There she goes.
Hello? So that's waking up.